Hizbul Mujahideen responsible for killing several civilians were shot dead by security forces in a shootout in Kulgam district of Jammu and Kashmir on Saturday. The encounter took place in Hardmand Guri village of Kulgam. Two terrorists killed have been identified as locals, while identity of two other terrorists was being ascertained.